Law enforcement operation in Ellis County ended in the arrest of five people. The sheriff's office says Operation Fall Recovery led to two stolen vehicles, two semi-trailers, two utility trailers, and a skid steer and a stolen motor. So you get the idea, a ton of stuff. So $173,000 worth.